Tennessee Vols went to hire a coach, but everyone they offered told him no. Chip Kelly, Scott Frost, and Dan Mullen, no go. So Pruitt, just Pruitt. Curry walked the plank for the crazy pirate man, then Tennessee figured out a different plan. Can't nobody raise an eyebrow like he can, like Pruitt. But the fans would get mad at Pruitt, 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 Pruitt. He lost to Georgia State, he blew it. After a year unworthy of praise, somehow he got an extension and raise. That's Pruitt, that's Pruitt, that's Pruitt, that's Pruitt. This season started with a couple of wins. They shot up in the polls, they was ranked again. But then Kentucky Dunn beat the hell out of them under Pruitt, under Pruitt. The losses mounted and the fans were not pleased. Double-digit blowouts, he was under siege. Then came all the talk from folks who wanted Hugh Freeze instead of Pruitt. They wanted dirty Hugh Freeze instead of Pruitt, 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 Pruitt. For once, they're not chasing Gruden. He is believing with all of his might that the gap's closing, okay? Aight, it's Pruitt, 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 Pruitt. It's called asparagus, you chew it. Couple of conference coaches got canned, starting to wonder what's next for the man called Pruitt.
Pruitt, Pruitt, Pruitt.